the incline dumbbell press. You're just going to adjust your bench right here. The bottom side, bring the seat up. Go up to about a 30 degree angle. Some people might go a little bit inclined, but you're going to activate the shoulders a little too much. So keep it back. Grab your dumbbells. Pop them up. Plant your feet. Squeeze your scapula. Come up. Nice slow 4 second down. Up and exhale and squeeze. Focus on keeping it in the chest and out of your shoulders. That's the incline dumbbell press.